blood has accepted the gift.
Keep them busy, Leon. That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Ah! good day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I've absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Thank you.
sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. Probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there is someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay. But this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the amber.
No, no, no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis!
Can you do it after you deliver the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
Shit! I must have dropped it. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients, and just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the ember. Wish me luck.